Looking to boot your HP laptop from USB? Whether you're installing Windows, troubleshooting, or testing Linux, I'll show you exactly how to do it. First, make sure your USB drive is plugged into an available port. Also, ensure your laptop is plugged into power or is fully charged to avoid any interruptions. To access the startup menu, press and hold the ESC key while turning on the laptop. Keep holding it until the startup menu appears, then release the ESC key. In the startup menu, you'll see several options. To select boot device options, press the F9 key. Once in the boot manager, you'll see a list of boot devices. Use the arrow keys to select your USB drive and press Enter. Your laptop will now boot directly from the USB drive, whether it's for installing an OS or running a live session. If this tutorial helped, give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments what you're planning to boot from USB or if you ran into any issues. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching.